there's a term called negative terrain. And basically, you can look at a mountain, or you can, when you're in there, not on a map, when you're actually in there, and you can look and say, okay, the odds of like a mature buck traveling through this area in daylight is very slim. So you X that off. Then you go around, you exit that off.